Time now for MTN Sports Extra.
Welcome back to Sports Extra. Let's dive right into it. We have some basketball to show you this afternoon. We'll begin with the Great Falls High boys hosting Bozeman in the old gym this afternoon because of the AA wrestling duels going on at the Swartout Fieldhouse. Great Falls High came out fast. Blake Thielen stops, pops, drains the three. The team would be just getting started. Kyle Torgerson drives into the lane here, draws the contact, and taps it in off the window for the and one. Bison bringing their A game so far. Bozeman tries to hang around. Ryan Lonergan fires from three-point land, and the big man knocks it down. Then it's Carter Ash from about the very same spot, and you bet. But it would not be enough. Thielen steps in front of Deshaun Mendoza's pass, and he finds himself two more points, 17 total for Thielen on the night. Bozeman would turn it over again, this time to Torgerson, and he does the same thing. 18 points for him. The senior combo of Thielen and Torgerson are ones to watch. Then look at the dish from Torgerson to Drew Wyman. Bison led 40-17 at the half and go on to pick up a huge win, 62-47.